hits the skate of Cherub. Bergeron just backhands it out. In that first period, Ottawa won only 29% of the draws. Bergeron was 7 for 7. Daugavins scores! Kaspars Daugavins off the post and in!
They love their doggy here as he'll probably go by the bench barking. Yeah, look at him. Bark, bark, bark. Yes, Daugavins. They love him in the dressing room. And when you get the puck and you're going top speed like a Zibanejad, it makes things easy. Right side of your screen, watch Zibanejad coming in. He's got to push back those defensemen, Chara. And it picks up a lot of room. And I don't know that Khudobin actually saw the puck, but it just off the post and in. You heard it. Terrific shot. Superb play.